A man faces charges of evading after trying to get away from deputies, first in a car, then in the lake. Smith County Sheriff's Lieutenant Gary Middleton says the chase started in Smith County yesterday when a deputy tried to stop the car. It finally ended on County Road 3469 in Wood County, but not before the suspect jumped into the water and tried swimming away from deputies. They were able to pull the 42-year-old man into a boat and put him under arrest. He was taken to Quitman Hospital to be checked out.